I'm Johnny the Baptist. Welcome. Welcome. Come on into my lovely abode. All right. You see here, this is the main room. This is where I invite my guests and we hang out. We got some nice sitting spaces right here. So we just kick it. This is where we kick it, hang out, have some coffee, some tea, some juice. You know what we do. All right, let's follow me this way. You think you got it? Oh, you think you got it? But got it, just don't get it, 'cause there's nothing at all. We get together, oh, we get together, but separate's always better when there's feelings involved. All right, y'all see, this is where my bedroom is at. This is where I lay my head at night. You know, I cuddle up right here. Just me and old trusty Wood here, just lay down and. Don't want to meet your daddy. All right, this is my wardrobe. This is where I keep my fat gear. This is my favorite tunic. It's made out of a little bit of camel's hair and all. I rock this when I go out on the town and hang out with my folk. I want to show you these right here. I got these on E-Temple, dog. So much better than eBay. You know, in Job, and when God talks about the Leviathan slippers. Genuine leather! What? I usually wear these when I'm just kicking it around the house. They all comfy. You know, that Leviathan. Oh, it's so sweet leather. All right, let's continue on this way. All right, I see you made your way to the kitchen. In the eating area, this is where I usually sit down for my meals and, you know, invite my homies over, some of the disciples, you know, anybody who wants to come over and taste some grub. I know on Cribs y'all like to see what's in the refrigerator, so I'm going to show you what's in the refrigerator right now. Let's see here. Got some chocolate-covered locusts and, honey, baby. It's nothing but the money. Yeah, honey. All right, well, let's see here. Usually I just, when I eat, I just, you know, kind of leave it wherever. Don't have much of a dishwasher or anything. But come on with me this way and we'll continue looking at the rest of the house. All right. This is the patio deck / pool area. I ain't got a pool yet. But you see, I already started digging the hole. It's kind of down in there. That's where we're gonna kick it on nice days such as this in God's great creation. We're just gonna kick it by the pool and hang out and, you know, do what we do. All right, we're gonna go to the theater room. You know, Super Bowl Sunday is this Sunday, so I got some something in store. So come on with me to the theater room. Hey, who left this axe here? You know, I don't like axes. I don't like axes. I gotta talk to some of my buddies. That ain't cool, dog. That ain't cool at all. All right, anyway, this is the theater room. This is where we're gonna watch the Super Bowl. You see these two trees right here? I'm gonna set up a big 70, maybe even an 80 inch. I don't know. I'm about to get my Christmas bonus. It was late this year. But I'm gonna get it, and we're gonna put it up, set it up between these two trees, and we're gonna be watching the big game on the big screen. Surrender. We'll be right back.
soul. I'm just another soul for sale.
Well, that is my crib, yo. I hope you guys enjoyed it. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here, so it's time to go. I gotta get busy, get back to work, preparing the way of the Lord. You know how I do it. And it was good seeing you. Peace out.
Story, what does that say?